As I've said from the beginning, ours was not a campaign, but rather an incredible and great movement made up of many reasons, of hard-working men and women who love their country and want a better, brighter future for themselves and for their family. It's a movement comprised of Americans from all races, religions, backgrounds, and beliefs.
Children shouldn't even be exposed to that shit. Dope and mattress, mom outside and everybody business. She's such a nosy black bitch. Those guys outside on the corner, they still toting gat clips. Those hoes on the mattress, they still throwing it backwards. Got a hood rat when he wanted an actress. Real niggas shouldn't be exposed to that shit. Grits in the morning for lunch is catfish. Fuck police, hate those with passion. 4th of July like 2 years straight now. Every late night all we hear is blasting, robbing, stealing every day now. Can't do shit that's known to happen, damn. Now look at the picture we painted and say you can't picture the anguish. Look at them physically tainted, unpleasant to make your acquaintance. That's why they be twisting up fingers and screaming to people who don't know the language. It took us a whole lot of praying and wishing and praying, but nigga, we made it. They say we can get out of here, why the fuck would we take it? We happy complacent. They saying we live in parallel to poverty, let us just post up adjacent. Now look at the picture, it's finished. Look at them mentally diminished. Look at this shit, it's demented. We gotta go do some repentance.
What a night. What is wrong? What is right? Pop a pill, drink a Sprite, mix a lean, hold a pint. While we living, just a die. Who gon' roll? Who gon' ride? Are you with it? Are you right?
Young girls shouldn't be so optimistic, not with this shit. He say he gon' buy the whole world for her, then he just end up pimping. Backhand smack, respect the limping. Hit the block, get to handling business. Pick one, it's either that or you stripping. Back page money don't make no difference. Do what I say, bitch, ask permission. Ain't nobody seen her, that ass been missing. Bottom bitches wanna catch her slipping. Niggas climb trees tryna snatch the kitten. 16K in a month or so. Married the gang, but it dumped her soul. Bought her a range, but it fucked her slow. She totally out of it, uncontrolled. She done graduated from a RAV4. And that's what she shaking her ass for. While she constantly posting them ass for. Gotta make sure they ain't task force. Made a vow to herself, only God knows. She would get in the mountain and pass go. Got so into the way that the cash flow, as she morphing herself to a shattered soul.
What a day, what a night. What is wrong? What is right? Pop a pill, drink a Sprite, mix a lean, hold a pint. While we living, just a die. Who gon' roll? Who gon' ride? Are you with it? Are you right? So much wrong, what a lie.
Working together, we will begin the urgent task of rebuilding our nation and renewing the American dream. I've spent my entire life in business, looking at the untapped potential in projects and in people all over the world. That is now what I want to do for our country. Tremendous potential. I've gotten to know our country so well. Tremendous potential. It's going to be a beautiful thing.